any YouTube channel, how to increase my earnings. So first of all, you can see this one. I'm preparing so many videos. Some video getting for less views. Which one? 9 views or less views. What's the main drawback? So what the video will be? How to check and remove YouTube channel copyright strike. So we'll check the video in the back end of admin panel. Here. Now first of all, is it clear? First of all, this one. Yeah, select this video. First, my question. What is called? How to check and remove YouTube channel copyright strike in 2019. Just copy this URL. Search in Google. So, what is showing here? How to successfully remove your YouTube copyright strike. This will be some question. How to remove and avoid YouTube channel copyright strike. Select it. In a channel, one of the best options is called YouTube community. This community will enable for when channel get for 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hour of views. When monetization enable, community will be enabled. When monetization will enable, community will be enabled. So in this one, check the video. Your YouTube videos. Now, scroll here, select and paste it. I'm waiting for 2019. Click for post. When it is regularly update your channel, automatically community also show the new users. What's the question called? How to remove and avoid the YouTube channel copyright strike. And same thing, select by edit. In the particular channel, the option call is playlist. Set your playlist. I'm using this one. Copy here. Click for create. So, next. I'm reading for some questions here. Done. Next one. How to remove copyright strike from YouTube account? Both questions are same or different? Different. Copy. Some questions you can prepare by your notepad. How to remove a copyright strike? People searching or not these questions? Done. How many total questions? 3. How many playlists will be create? 3 playlists will be create. First one done. Second one. Copy. Don't mention the date in the playlist. Year. Don't mention the year on the particular playlist. Select it. Playlist. Create it. So how many keywords? First keyword, remaining 3 playlists. Every playlist is earning the money and the views. Increase the views. Now we have a question. Sir, playlist earning the money. What is the contract? Sir, playlist create the money. Is any guarantee? Is a question that will be checked for your analytics option. They will check where analytics option. So after creating playlist, The total YouTube channel increasing endings are depend on your playlist. There is nothing but one video promoting multiple keywords. One video promoting for multiple keywords. One video promoting multiple keywords using for community. Two scenario. One is a playlist. Second will be community. And at a time, don't copy for same video multiple times in the at a time community. Regularly can post day by day. So your today we can post 5 videos. Change this day after give the 2 days time. Same video posting for community. Same remaining people will be getting for unsubscribe your channel. Is effective for unsubscribe. So Sarah will be say I can do for community continuously. Not like that. This will be some patterns are there. Today you can promote that video. Wait for another 1 week to advertise the video. Another keyword. So people will be interested. Same video you can post it in multiple times. No use. Is it clear? This one. And if you're checking purpose, go to analytics. Click for classic. Classic and new version. Anything you can use. In the analytics option, I can see everything will be checked here. Likes, dislikes, and everything will be here. Revenue part, watch time, here, traffic source, select the traffic source. Select the traffic source. YouTube search, external, channel page, browse future, suggested video, other video future, watch through them, playlist. So playlist also increase the earnings. So clear? That is called every video minimum you maintain the 5 playlist. Different keywords. In a playlist time, don't display the your EN. This question will be in a future also will be used. Is it clear? It's a very, very important for increase the earnings. One is the community, second will be playlist. See here. Your notification. Notification nothing but your particular notification. What is the bell icon? What is the bell icon? And the playlist and the end screen. You know the end screen, how will be used? End screen and the cards. So see, so many things are there to increase the earnings. Every part of the things for increase the earnings. Playlist will be very key role play for on your YouTube earnings. So many people are skipping for playlist 1 or 2. It's like long. Minimum to maintain for 5 keywords to increase the views on YouTube channel. And second is the community. What are the old videos is already used, is a useful. Can once again, can post for community and the playlist. Update it. Always update is more important. Where on your YouTube channel. Every video we can create the, use the completely playlist. It's a very, very important. So this is called for increase of earnings on based on the community and the playlist, two advantages, views and earnings. Please note down.